Welcome, friends, to the session which is going to deal with global indicators and how the global indicators affect the flight routes and the travel by flight. My name is Amruta Haldankar and I'm a trainer in aviation, tourism and hospitality. Now, the 10th GI that we have is FE, which roughly stands for Far East. It again involves TC 2 and 3, that is Traffic Conference Area 2 and Traffic Conference Area 3. Now, what are the conditions for a routing to be an FE is here. Traffic Conference Area 2, the point has to be either Russia in Europe or it can be Ukraine. It has to be a non-stop service between after TC 2, it has to enter TC 3, but it cannot be JAPCOR, so it has to be other than JAPCOR, and further ahead it may have JAPCOR as its country in Area 3. So the conditions over here that we have to look for is Russia in Europe and Ukraine. It has to go non-stop to Area 3, but it cannot be to JAPCOR because it it will then fall into some other GI, and it may further ahead may have JAPCOR. So we have example 1 over here, St. Petersburg, which is in Russia in Europe. We have non-stop service to Area 3, which is Bangkok, which is Thailand, which is not JAPCOR. And further ahead, it is going to Osaka, which is Japan JAPCOR. So this is an FE. Next, what we have is Singapore and Kyiv, which is in Ukraine. So Singapore is the gateway point in Traffic Conference Area 3, which is not Japan Korea. So Singapore is in Southeast Asia. It goes non-stop to Traffic Conference Area 2, which has Kyiv, that is Ukraine. So these are the conditions for FE, and so this both the examples would be far. So these are the conditions for a route to become to have the global indicator as FE. So we have FE example where in St. Petersburg again will be in Russia Europe, from there Bangkok, which is Thailand, which is Area 3 other than JAPCOR, and from there it may go to Osaka, which is JAPCOR. So this was a non-stop journey, and so that will become FE. Next, what we have is Singapore, which is again in Area 3 other than JAPCOR, non-stop service to Ukraine, which is in your Kyiv. Alright, so that will be again FE. I hope this session on global indicators was helpful, and it is going to help you in finding out the global indicators if you know IATA areas and sub areas. You may find my profile on LinkedIn if you have any queries about this session. Thank you so much. Have a great day.